What's going on, everybody? Chris here. I wanted to let you guys know breaking news from TMZ and most news outlets out there that Betty White has passed away at the age of 99. So, the Emmy winner passed away earlier this morning, probably when she went to sleep, and it's sad news because here's an iconic woman, an actress that was very gifted and very talented on screen, and basically she passed away. You're talking about the Golden Girls. You're talking about, holy moly, a lot of great movies out there. The Proposal with Ryan Reynolds. There's other movies. There's other so many shows that she's been on, that she's been very successful on, and everybody remembers her for her role on, like I said, the Golden Girls. But rip Betty White. She was almost 100 years old. Everybody was reading on her celebrating her birthday. And so, just to let you know, the article will be down here on the description down below. But rip to Betty White. It's bad news. There's not going to be any intro here. Just, it's sad. So thank you for tuning in, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.